وسلم. أما بعد, we still in the same listen in the beginning. The most important thing, could you please reduce it? Reduce it, please. Look at that. The most important thing, the makharij. If you know fatha, kasra, dhamma, how to do the makharij, everything will be easy. If you know, very low now. If you know how to do fatha and dhamma and kasra, everything will be easy after that. The most important thing, the makharij. And you have to practice. So, inshallah, we will make very fast revision for the sound, fatha and kasra and dhamma. Then we'll go to al-mad, alif, and ya, and waw today, inshallah. Then we'll start to read from the Quran to try to apply the sound of the Quran, inshallah. So, higher than this. Inshallah, we'll start the sounds. Remember the sound. The sound doesn't change. Two different sounds. One happy, one angry. Okay, inshallah. Bismillah, repeat after me, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. ب ت ث ج ح خ د ذ ر ز س ش ص ص ض ط ظ ظ ع غ ف ق ك ل م ن و و ه ل ا ي this fatha كسرة e e b t f g h خ d v ري زي زي سي سي شي شي صي صي طي 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 ضي ضي عي غي 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 في في قي 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 كي كي لي 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 me 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 we he e e ye this kasra dhamma o o bu bu tu 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 this called hams. Your tongue, small ear from the top. Tu thu ju ju hu khu khu du du zu 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 ru ru zu zu su su shu shu su su du du tu tu zu zu au 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 khu khu fu fu qu 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 ku lu mu nu wu 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 remember no vu wu 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 yi hu 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 from inside then make it dhamma hu 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 o yu then mad with alif. Mad with alif, as we said last week, if we see any letter has fatha, then after fatha, alif. If you see sign al-mad, this sign mad. This stretch. there is 9 different stretch in the Quran, but we can make 2 category, one normal, one make it long. Long like 5 or 4 or 6. So this sign and number 1, this is normal, without any sign. This sign, if we see this sign, more than 4. I'll try to make it easy, but I think if you, yeah, like Ya Ayyuha, if you see here, you'll find Ya, this sign, Ayyuha. Now, this fatha, it's A, right? A, make it long more than 2 level, or only 2 level, what you'll do? A, na. آنا
آنا
بانا
بانا
تانا
تانا
ثانا
ثانا
جانا
جانا
حانا
حانا
خانا
خانا
دانا
دانا
ذانا
ذانا
رانا
رانا
زانا
زانا
سانا
سانا
شانا
صانع
صانع
طانع
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 ظانع
ظانع
عانع
عانع
غانع
غانع
فانع
فانع
قانع
قانع
كان
كان
لانا
لانا
مانا
مانا
نانا
نانا
وانا
equal to waw has alif, it's equal to ya has alif. All of them alif with mad, mad alif. Okay? Like this one. Here, asa, la wa, or asa la? Asa, asa la. Okay? So this one. It's no well, it's no more alif. Al-salatuka. And don't confuse between waw has alif and waw after alif. Alif after waw. So this is one. Yatawa. Yatawa. So this is waqf, like the scholars take it from the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They wrote it like this, and after that, they started to write it until it reached to us. Like they said, this is called Uthmani. You can find it not like this in different masahif, but in the Uthmani drawing, you will find it exactly like this. And this one, this if you go to the original form, you will find it exactly like this. So the scholar wrote it from the first time and they keep it like this. There is another one, the same word in Surah Al-Mu'minun. As-salatuka, as-salawatuka, wa-salawatuka. You will find waw has fatha, not waw has alif. Okay? But the original form, it's fatha.
So would that change the meaning?
It will be plural. This a salatuka, only one salat. It's singular.
Instead of way.
Well, it will be plural. All you're praying. Okay, this is the difference between a salatuka, a salawatuka.
No, I was saying instead of way, if you got alif.
If you got alif.
Sound the same.
No, in normal Arabic, we write wrote it alif rather than waw like this. This only in the Quran. Okay. Now, inshallah, we'll start stretch with ya. Met with ya. You will find kasra after kasra. Ya. What you do? It's e. Ina. Okay. The same. Ina. Bina. Tina. Fina. Gina. Don't mix up between jim and she. Gina. Hina. Khina. Dina. Vina. Vina. Rina. Zina. Sina. Sheena. 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 Hina. 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 Bismillah. Brother. Start.
Hina.
Next. La. Read. Ina and Ina.
Ina.
The first one.
Ina. Ina.
Bina.
Bina.
Tina.
Tina.
Sina. Sina.
Gina.
Gina.
Hina. Hina.
Hina. Hina.
Khi. Not khi. Khi.
Dina. Dina.
Dina.
Rina, inshallah.
Rina, Rina.
Excellent, inshallah. Zina, Zina. Inshallah. Just give one. Vina, Vina. Not na, it's me. Vina. Again?
Vina.
Aina? Mashallah.
Vina, Vina.
Mashallah.
Vina, Vina.
Mashallah.
Vina, Vina.
Mashallah.
Kina, Kina.
MashaAllah.
Kina, Kina.
He said, Kina, Kina.
Kina, Kina.
MashaAllah.
Kina, Kina.
Excellent, MashaAllah.
Kina, Kina. Kina, Kina.
Kina, Kina.
Kina, Kina.
MashaAllah.
Kina, Kina.
MashaAllah. He's more than, inshallah, more than seven Jews now.
Is
your
super
huh?
You're
a
super.
Oh, yeah. If he make a mistake in his name. Okay. Now, if we have met with alif, met with ya, what we will do? So, so, be in.
So, be in.
ثابتين
لابثين
خارجين
فاتحين
صارخين
راشدين
عائذين
كافرين
بارزين
يابسين
فارشين
خالصين
عارضين
باسطين
واعظين
طائعين
بالغين
عاكفين
سابقين
هالكين
سائلين
to continue. This one, you can recite, but it's better to stop. This you have to stop. Okay? عبادي. If you want to stop. عبادي. عبادي.
عبادي.
If you want to continue.
عباده وهو.
عباده وهو.
به لقضي.
به لقضي.
به ويريد.
به ويريد.
به فهو.
به فهو.
وما
So the letter of al-mad, the letters of al-mad, alif, and waw, and ya. So we finish now alif and ya, and after the dhamma, waw. If we see after the dhamma waw, what we will do? We'll do stretch for two levels until we see this sign. If we see this sign, we'll do five or four or six, depend on this row. But you can make low stretch here. U. What will look?
Mashallah.
Una.
Una.
Buna.
Buna.
Tuna.
Tuna. Tuna.
Talk outside.
Tuna. 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 Tuna.
جوزي
جوزي
حوسب
حوسب
خوطب
خوطب
دونهما
دونهما
ذوقوا
ذوقوا
روحنا
روحنا
زوروا
زوروا
سوقنا
سوقنا
شوهد
شوهد
صوحب
صوحب
ضعف
ضعف
طوبى
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 حافظ
حافظ
عوقب
عوقب
غودر
غودر
فورق
فورق
قولوا
قولوا
كوني
كوني
لوحظ
لوحظ
موسى
موسى
نودي
نودي
ووريا
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 The same thing. If you see after الها, after الها small واو, what you look? Two limb stretch. بعثه قال
بعثه قال
له رئاء
له رئاء
inshallah faster. Everyone will take one phrase.
بَعَثَهُ قَالَ
جَاوَزَهُ جَاوَزَهُ هُوَ
This time, mashallah.
لَهُ بَنِينَ
Again.
لَهُ بَنِينَ
Join them together. Don't cut in the لَهُ بَنِينَ If you stop لَهُ بَنِينَ you will make more stretch. So لَهُ بَنِينَ
لَهُ بَنِينَ
مَا لَهُ رِئَاءَ
Again
مَا لَهُ رِئَاءَ
More than stretching
مَا لَهُ رِئَاءَ
More than stretching
مَا لَهُ رِئَاءَ
لَهُ لَهُ لَحَافِزُونَ
Again, and stress in حَ لَحَ
لَهُ لَحَافِزُونَ
No, this is حَ You correct here But I'm talking about حَ
لَحَافِزُونَ ذُونَ
ذُونَ Explanation
فَوَكَذَهُ مُوسَى
Again, don't make your tongue outside here
فَوَكَذَهُ مُوسَى
Inshallah
هاجروا وجاهدوا
Again
هاجروا هاجروا وجاهدوا
جزاك الله خير
آمنوا وآمنوا بكم
Again
آمنوا
من
آمنوا وآمنوا
Again
وآمنوا وآمنوا
بسم الله ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير
وما قتلوا
Again
وما
قتلوا
وما
قتلوا You don't need to make your lips in front like this It's
وما قتلوا
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير
هارون
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير Yes,
وجنوده
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير
على عروشها
جزاك الله خير على عروشها ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير
وتدارهم
Why? Don't make stretch in each letter. Just if you see Alif and Ma'an Ya. خَلَقَ خَ خَلَقَ خَلَقَ ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير وَتَذَرُونَ مَا خَلَقَ لا Don't make stretch وقتل before you reach to lam focus with the next letter so وقتل دهم لا وقتل ده وقتل ده ده again وقتل ده Mashallah. You understand the root, but you want to practice. Yani, inshallah, you have to practice, inshallah. This is not like this one. Stretch here is normal. Count.
إذا جاءوك
أوكي إذا is level like إذا جاء. Okay, so this one إذا جاء. كيو جاء دلو نكا. إذا جاء sound. If you do all the letters in the same sound, like a, ba, ta, tha, ja, ha, ha, da, all of them like this, what you will do, you will mix up between all the letters. If someone hear you in the Quran, he will feel all the Quran in the same sound. But this is not true. We have some letters have different sound from inside. Fa, tha, ba, hu, ha, wa, ma, ka, lu. Here, وَتَذَرُونَ مَا خَلَقَ. So, some letters have angry voice, some letters happy voice. Okay, فَذَبَحُوهَا وَمَا كَانُوا. Listen, جزاك الله خير. Okay? Don't make a long stretch here. It's normal stretch like two. Next time, inshallah, we will do tanween to fatha like this, tanween to kasra, to dhamma, or this sign. All these signs, you will find it in the Quran.
I have a confusion. When we see ma khalaqa,
ka or qa?
So, but when we do Malik Yawm al-Din, is it May or Malik
Yawm al-Din?
But when I listen, when someone is reciting here, when we hear it, it looks like it's saying
May. Inshallah, now inshallah, we'll open the Mus'haf now for Surah Al-Fatiha and we'll Al-Fatiha and we'll start together for each letter and we'll try to pronounce it, inshallah, exactly. Yani, this is the correct way, inshallah. Even if you hear it with different way, other ways is wrong. Because sometimes one recite like this, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, you feel when you listen to him or hear or anybody, mix up between the sounds. This way, this is called Hadr. Al-Hadr, this is allowed to recite like this. But if you want to listen to him or hear, you will find all the sounds close to each other. So the ulama prefer don't to sound like this. So the best way to recite التحقيق, which is very slow, and you will give each letter normal mat or normal recitation, like Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Clear for each letter. The other way, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, which is, we can recite this one in the Taraweeh. Make it hadr. Fast. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Maliki Yawm al-Din. If someone hit me, he will feel I mix up between all the letters, but this is not true. There is a small difference between each one and clear. For one like me, I can detect who can recite proper way or mix up between the letters.
There's a very fine line, and that is where I'm finding personally difficulty to pick up, because when we say nas, nas,
nas, yes.
So there's a very fine, so you're nas or nas?
It's nas. قل أعوذ برب الناس ناس ملك الناس. So what do you prefer? To start Surah Al-Fatiha, then in each class, inshallah, take one surah from Juz Amma, from Surah Al-Nas, Al-Falaq, Al-Khas, or start from Surah Al-Baqarah. What do you feel?
If I think we have Surah Al-Fatiha and then we Surah Amma.
Juz Amma?
Yeah.
Everyone accept?
Yes.
Okay, Jazakum Khair. Okay, inshallah. I hope if we can memorize, inshallah, in each class, one surah. يعني إن شاء الله one surah, small surah, and we can start to إن شاء الله repeat it together until we make it إن شاء الله clear. إن شاء الله بسم الله. But if you can open المصحف في سورة الفاتحة.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
الحمد لله رب العالمين
الحمد لله رب العالمين
الحمد لله
الرحمن الرحيم
الرحمن الرحيم
الرحمن الرحيم
الرحمن الرحيم
مالك يوم الدين
مالك يوم الدين
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين
اهدنا الصراط اهدنا الصراط
اهدنا الصراط
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
مستقيم
مستقيم
مستقيم اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
اهدنا الصراط
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
غير المغمغ مغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين
ولا الضالين
آمين
آمين
Again. بسم الله
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
الصراط المستقيم
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
بكيف هي صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم نطق أنعمت أنعمت عليهم
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
ولا الضال ولا الضالين
ولا الضالين
ضال 6 then ضالين 4 or 5 or 6 okay 4 or 5 but ضال this 6 ضالين
ضالين
okay from the beginning again inshallah last time then you will recite together without me inshallah بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
الحمد لله رب العالمين
الحمد لله رب العالمين
الرحمن الرحيم
الرحمن الرحيم
مالك يوم الدين
مالك يوم الدين
إياك نعبد وإياك
نستعين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
صراط
غير المغضوب عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
مغ that mean you make القلق الغين غير المغضوب غير المغضوب عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم
ولا
أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله حي
تكسرت الناس ان شاء الله. استطعت توصل الناس ان شاء الله.